Hello, not everyone knows me. My name is Thomas, Thomas Gries, Wikinaut. And I developed this year some, or maintained some extensions, which I find quite useful. For example, in a corporate wiki. Is it on? Is it, can you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just
okay.
For taping.
Okay. And I wanted to present this orally in form of a short talk. Perhaps someone of you is interested in this. First of all, there is an extension, this is called RSS, which is also used in mediawiki.org, but not in the current up-to-date version, but in an older version. This enables a MediaWiki installation to embed RSS feeds from other sources. There's a complementary tool, another extension, this is called Wiki Article Feeds. With this tool you can set up a normal MediaWiki page so everyone can edit, and this page acts as a generator of an RSS feed. So this enables people, your colleagues or staff or everyone who can edit a wiki page to produce a feed of it. I found this very useful. The third one is an extension for Etherpad. Do you know Etherpad?
Etherpad.
You can say Ether or Ether. Okay. This one enables you to embed on a MediaWiki page, and actually it is an iframe, but you can embed an iframe which allows everyone visiting the page to edit an Etherpad on that page. If someone is interested, I can demonstrate this later. Then I'm also maintaining the OpenID extension. OpenID is a way to enable or to allow people to log into a MediaWiki with an identity, for example, from Google, from VeriSign, or from some other providers where you can have an account. And the extension also allows, if it is set up in that way, that the MediaWiki installation can act as a provider. So you can have your user page on this specific MediaWiki installation, and to log in with that identity to other sources which are OpenID aware. This is quite useful. That's my talk. If someone is interested, contact me.